consider this just once. While you wander in this world, under the control of material desires, what happiness will you achieve in this mundane life? Who are you? Where have you come from? How did you come here? What have you done? And where will you go at the time of death? Why so much worldly happiness, distress, and fear, which arise from the false egotism of I and mine, as well as insignificant victory and defeat, anger, violence, and envy toward other living beings? Bhakti Vinod says, just take shelter at the lotus feet of Lord Godasundara and become blissful at the singing of the names of Radha and Krishna.